What is up, you guys? And that was a horrible game by the Toronto Raptors. The Toronto Raptors got beat up by the Milwaukee Bucks 125-103. And this game was horrible. It was horrible. Gasol, he won for 9 on the field goal. Kyle Lowry was 2 for 9 for 3 for 9, and the free throw went off. Kyle Lowry scored 30 points in the game. Kyle scored 14 points in the game. Norman Powell, who scored in double digits, he only had a good game. But the rest of the team was terrible. The Milwaukee got off to a 9-1 to start the game, and the Raptors did not lead. They're down by 28 points at the half. It's not acceptable. So I got down by 13 in the third quarter, but the Raptors made a couple of mishap plays, and they were up by 20. The bench and other players need to help. I don't know what happened to Danny Green. He was one for five. He had 1 3-pointer, and that's it. That was a horrible game that I see this postseason. And I know it always goes back to game 3. I don't know if Toronto can bounce back. But it's down 2-0 in this series. It's hard. And I know that Toronto is a good team at home. But walking back, they are a good team. But it was awful. They got good possession from Serge Ibaka, and Pascal Siakam, he had an awful night. He was 8 points, 1 rebound, 2 assists in the game. I don't know what happened to the team, but I don't know what happened to the team because that was a good game by the Toronto Raptors. But now they're down 2-0 in this series, and now they need to find a way to win, and get a Danny Green and Marcus Smart going. So anyway, guys, I was not happy about this game. Because what the Sun had to do was ugly. The Sun had to do to get regroup. They gotta win today. They gotta win game 3 and game 4. Because if they don't win game 3, I cannot see winning game 4. If they get swept by the Milwaukee Bucks, they are a good team. I can't disagree for them. They are a good team. But if they get swept, I think Messiah is doing like a fire. That's my opinion. But we will see what's going to happen. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. And I will upload a video for Boosters 2. And I will see you guys next time. I will see you guys on Sunday for Raptors. Okay? Okay, bye.